Flight Simulator just updated today, adding 4 new skins to the game, and this may not seem major, but something crazy was leaked aside this update. You see this Commando Tower right here? This one that has been updated in 4 years? Yeah, they just leaked a rework for it in the Discord server. So even though this update didn't seem that major, not only is a Commando rework coming to the game soon, but so is this new tower that they keep on teasing to the game. So, peace out guys, have a good day.